really great thing about architectures, our present is the future. So really trying to figure out that next step in evolution before everybody gets there. My name is Scott Allen. I'm an associate architect and designer for Perkins+Will. Our process is, highly iterative. We come up with an idea, you go between sketches to physical models, whether they're hand-built, cut, or 3D printed. So far, we've bought around 7 MakerBots in multiple offices around our company. The fact that, we can really efficiently, rapidly prototype an idea profoundly changes our own process to where you can bring all the models in that you printed overnight the next day and look at them all and ultimately change a few things and have it keep going. The fact that you can almost print at the same speed that you can draw is, I think, the great thing about it. So these are basically process models, figuring out a composition and or a logical program to go around them. Too often than not, good ideas are lost because they're not communicated appropriately. Finding that specific way during the entire process to communicate your ideas is the most important. And making all of these with a MakerBot frees me up to test more ideas for clients and come at a nicer solution in the same time frame. So it's almost like when you're done, you have this little mini city in front of you of all of your ideas.